Hey guys, I'm Anthony. I'm a personal trainer at North Central Florida YMCA. Today we're going to be talking about the bicep curl machine. The goal of this exercise is to work out your biceps. So the first thing you do is you adjust the seat height to a height that's going to put your elbows right here on these pads. Then you come down here, you're going to select your weight. You put your elbow on the pad, grip the handles, and you're going to try to bring your hands as close to your shoulder as you can. You're going to lower down slowly, stopping with a slight bend in the elbow, and then you're going to repeat that. Okay? Thanks for tuning in. We hope to see you at North Central Florida YMCA.